What's good for the goose ought to be good for the gander. Yeah. Hey, what's good for the goose? What's good for the goose? What's good for the goose ought to be good for the gander. Yeah, yeah, yeah. My mama told me back in the 50s and the 60s, pot shouldn't be able to call the kettle black. Yeah. All over this and trying to make it look like a poor judgment on behalf of the senator and on behalf of the vice presidential pick, Sarah Palin. I mean, they're really riding this down the road like it's okay. But hey, I want to say something. I know what the deal is.
Let's get down and dirty.
What's good for the goose ought to be good for the gander.
Don't start nothing. It won't be nothing.
If you won't start something, I'll end it.
There you have
What's good for the good?